SDS2 2021 has added support for inner flange plates on column splice connections. I can set this up in my project settings under the standard fabricator connections, column splice settings, use inner flange plates for my entire building. Simply mark those columns for the new change. Or I can manually set this for a case-by-case basis. You can control this in your connection specifications.